Good. Good. Ready?
Ready. Are you ready?
Mentally? Yes. Physically? Yes.
There you go.
You look like you just woke up. I just woke up.
Trust, we got this. Yeah.
How far do we have?
Let's see. We have 0.4 miles.
So that's less than 1 mile.
Therefore,
we're going to make it to the gas station on time.
Are we making it?
It definitely wouldn't be my fault if we didn't.
We made it. With 1 mile to spare.
Oh my gosh.
Oh no!
Somebody come get that cart.
Typical Oakhurst, dude.
Oh, beef jerky's a good one. It'll attract all the bears.
Actually?
No.
I'm a bear. Arr. Arr.
Arr.
Arr.
So you're a bear?
Cheddar ones. This is all I wanted. Just this, but smaller. Now I have to get the caramel one.
So are we getting this, like, is this like a family style stuff? Are we like grabbing stuff for everybody?
We are gonna grab the sandwiches and the pasta together. Everything else.
And you said you're trying to climb Everest, come on. We'll find a road around
Alaska, but it's coming with me. 4,000 feet tall. Where we or to your darling. All I can say is I'm so damn scared of
you. Bro, I just tripped
exactly
and ripped out the whole
thing. I just caught it.
Here's my strategy. We're gonna precondition the rock. Now it's good to go. It knows. It knows. It's like when you oil up a pan, even though like the food you put in is like already has oil, you're like it's lubed up.
Dude, wow.
Great job.
Lubed up, baby.
That's what,
dude. It was too tough.
She just landed behind me.
That could be like three different Walmarts, two In-N-Outs, and one Chick-fil-A right there. I think it's underutilized.
Don't forget the Hooters.
And the Hooters. That could be one giant Hooter and Big Bass Pro Shop right there. Come on.
How many guys did it take to set up a tent?
Dude, I'm honestly not a tent.
More than we have here.
Alright, what's cooking, Gabe?
Got some bacon.
We got some water we're boiling for a bunch of carbs for tomorrow. We're also gonna cook some sausage. And that's it for dinner. That's all we got.
And then we got sandwiches that we're making right here. We got some turkey, some pepper jack. We're ready.
Artisano bread right here. Squished artisanal bread.
Solid potato.
Another pray. Cheers. Pray. Cheers, boys. Yeah, we're gonna crush it tomorrow.
Thanks for coming.
Oh, you know what is cool about this bench though?
What's that?
It is wheelchair accessible.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Man's having too much fun.
Yeah, dude, I'm glad you're in the
camping. Help. What did I get myself into?
I feel like I'm being hurt.
Come on. Hey, that was dangerously too close, my guy. Yeah.
These boys gotta sleep in the tent without the rain fly. But me, I got my humble abode right here. Ready to post up and sleep well.
Simon, how'd you sleep?
Absolutely terrible. Could not fall asleep. Woke up immediately after I fell asleep. We got like 3 hours, but we're gonna do it.
We're gonna do it.
All right, we're beginning the hike. 450. You guys ready?
Ready!
You guys got the brightest headlines ever. Brandon, did you get the 9,000 lumens one?
No.
Was it 90,000?
90,000.
We made it to the top. Gabe, how's it looking?
Wait, hold it.
Yes. No, we are a quarter way.
Are we quarter
way? We're past quarter.
We're almost halfway. Never mind. The mind says you can get on top of the half dome, but the muscle says you don't. So I started cramping up right around my knees to the point where I couldn't even walk. And I figured if I can even take a step here, how am I going to climb that? So might have to call it here, but hey, this is the longest hike I've ever made. So I think that's a pat in the back for me, but I wish everybody else luck, and you know, sometimes you gotta listen to your body
even though your mindset, sometimes you got to just push it to the best that you can, you know what I mean? So, and I feel like I did. So yeah, yeah. To the point where I can't even walk. So I think that's a pretty far.
That's dope. We pushed. We'll catch you at the bottom.
Catch you guys later.
So we are a group of three now. Brandon's legs pretty much just seized up and started cramping a lot. So we decided not to continue, but I'm super, super proud of him because the whole goal of inviting him was to get him out of his comfort zone, and that was definitely a success. And I wanted to do that for him because he's definitely done that a lot for me in this past year. It's really pushed me to get out of my comfort zone and do things that I wouldn't normally do. So yeah, had to return the favor.
This does absolutely nothing in the way of justice.
Two miles ago? 2.5?
Okay, use the pyramid. We can top Egypt, bro. Cypher Rapture,
Sierra. I want to give you guys a little update. We are going down right now. I'm still on the trail. And honestly, I have to stop every like 2 minutes because my leg, he just couldn't take it anymore. Every 2 to 3 minutes, I have to stop. If not, like I would get cramps. It's taken a while to do 1 mile, so we'll see how it goes, but yeah.
You getting good pictures?
Yes, I also love that song. Sounds like, let me just rip some goldfish real quick.
Yeah, I gotta prepare. The snack that smiles back. What else do I need?
Oh man.
Howdy. How long have you guys been here?
Damn, bro.
5 minutes.
Are you kidding me? What?
You're so fast.
I was up there for like 30 more minutes than you guys.
You hit the pass hella, bro. It's coming down.
So did I. I kind of sprinted down half, or yeah. Sub down.
We took the last bits, the sub down pretty slow.
Yeah. You guys hear the thunder though?
Wait, Anthony, pause the music.
Sorry.
Yeah, there's hella thunder. That's why I came down.
That was smart. Yeah. I told several people to not go.
Yeah.
I was like, dude, you're not. Yeah. This is a bad idea. I saw where that thunder, that cloud was when we first went up, and now I've seen how far it's come in like an hour. And just, it's going to be here in less than an hour.
Yeah. Well, do you guys want to nap or go?
Another 10 minutes.
Man, this is tough. Kind of same things. Walk literally like one strand and my leg is just like almost cramping. It's crazy. Like my mind just like kept telling it to like just keep going, but if not I would have cramped, probably fall. It's no joke, man. I mean, it's the longest hike I've ever been to, and make sure you're prepped and you have a lot of water and food. I mean, I'm glad I have a lot of water still, and it's taking me however long. Let's make it down. Let's keep going. I'm gonna take another 20-30 seconds, and I'm gonna make another attempt here. So, wish me luck, guys.
Thoughts that we were up there?
Unbelievable, to be honest.
Unbelievable.
We were just there.
Simon said, let's get this over with and booked it. He's gone.
He's like 2.8, say less.
Yeah. Wait, where is he?
All right. While I'm waiting for my friends, I'm going to give you guys a little bit of basically what I learned today, right? First and foremost, have done is no joke.
Okay, we found Brandon after like, what, almost 10 hours?
Too long, man.
Yeah, it's been a minute.
Too long since we've seen this man.
He's making content.
All right, hopefully he's recording during this.
All right,
three,
I'll record three.
Two, one, go.
You don't want to be rescued or airlifted, right? Because you don't know what you're doing. But yeah, hey, they're here. Let's go.
Let's go.
Brandino,
we made it.
We made it. Hey, you have to tap the thing, though. You have to...
go.
Thank you for leading me. Pardon me?
That concludes it.
Woo. We made it.
Holy shit.
So. I got it. Anthony, how? Well, I'm as soon as I'm being filmed, I literally can't come up with words.
17 miles, 74, in under 12 hours.
Woo!
Oh my god.
Creatures of my dreams raise up and down.